That was Winds Change by Orville Peck off of his 2019 album Pony. Orville Peck is like cowboy pop, this is the genre, and it's pretty good stuff. I really like that album a lot. His latest album last year was pretty good too. We're listening to that today because we have a Blind Melon song from 2019 up in competition today. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 32 of the Blind Melon Tournament today, and that is match 2 in round 2. If you're new here and you're wondering what a Blind Melon Tournament is, let me fill you in on that first. We took every single Blind Melon song and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until we have one remaining in the end, and that's the very best song that Blind Melon have released. So far, they do have a few songs that have come out in the last couple of years that are supposed to be tied to an album, but the album hasn't come out yet. Kind of a long day, so we should just go ahead and get into it. First up, we have Too Many to Count. Too Many to Count was released as a single in 2019. Last round, it went up against Blind Melon's cover of Three is a Magic Number. So, kind of just I gotta buy it, pretty much. I usually don't pick covers. Its competition today is Deserted, which was released in 1992 on their self-titled album, Blind Melon. Last round, Deserted took down John Sinclair. Got over 6 minutes for Too Many to Count, so let's just go ahead and get into it. Here's Too Many to Count.
In the sun, on fire, cross-eyed, a bit single.
All right. Pretty good song. It does go a bit long, like they don't do a whole lot of extra stuff with the 6 minutes that they have. I kind of wish there were more like solos and stuff like that going on, but still a pretty good song. I like the guitars in there. The drumming was on point, like crazy jazz style drumming. Pretty awesome song. Well, and it's a pretty good song. I would listen to this Blind Melon album if it ever came out. Let's check out Deserted.
Try to tell me I'll be home soon. Sleep in my bed and under stone. I'm tired of me this way. Oh, we'll turn.
super solid outro on that song. I really like that one a lot, actually. Definitely gonna go with Deserted. Too Many to Count was a pretty good song, but a bit too long, really. It got a little boring in there for me. Just like right around the middle, I was kind of starting to zone out. It picked back up around the last third of the song, but it lost me in the middle. And Deserted didn't lose me at all throughout the song, so easy choice for me there. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Blind Melon we've got going for the day, but please join me in just a few minutes when we get down with the Pixies some more. And then it's also the last day for the Thrash Bash competition. This is our last three-video day. Well, except for when we have the occasional three-video days, but it won't be weeks upon weeks of it, months upon months of it, like this was. Thanks for hanging out. Hope you have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Bye.